Hello everyone, it's Nikki, and I am going to be making a little short film of a project that I have for school, and I am on one of the trails that I often take, and I'm going to be building a not too small, probably medium-sized teepee out of sticks and stuff that I can find on the ground. So now I'm just walking along, trying to find a good spot that's relatively flat. But I have to be pretty careful. It's really crazy weather recently here, and there's a little bit of snow. You can't really see what's underneath. In this area, that's fine, but this area is kind of unpredictable. There's a stream here, and then streams kind of can run underneath, and then you can kind of easily get your foot caught. So anyways, I'm going to find a spot, and I'll see you guys in a bit. So I think this is the spot that I'm going to build my teepee, and the snow is a little bit wet, which I guess is okay because it's going to keep the sticks in place. And so now I'm just going to go on and collect sticks, and then I'm going to construct the teepee. Hello, it's me again. So I've made a little bit of progress. It's not easy finding stuff, the right size sticks and everything that already has to be dead on the ground. Obviously I can't pick stuff off trees that are alive, because it's just mean. So now I'm just like putting stuff on top of the sticks to cover the gaps, and looking for some sort of rope item that's flexible that I can tie at the top. And I just have to take some pictures, and I'm gonna go home. I'm very tired and I'm very hungry. I haven't had lunch, so I'm trying to finish up this project. Okay, bye for now.